Captain, what? Is that a woman? Impossible. These things would have eaten her.
Moss, it is a woman.
Let's help them. Enough people have died here already.
Huh. An encounter, huh? Something tells me she might be evil. Maybe? I don't know. So yeah, before we crossed this area, there was no encounter, but I think it's because we hadn't done some things yet. Sorry. Thank you. one was immune. Shit. How far away from them. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's controlling them. That was counterattack. Fuck. Keep missing those. Basically, I want to
crash.
Okay, that's good, I guess. Uh-oh. Not suspicious one bit. I mean, it should be a dead giveaway that the mutants are not attacking her.
Thank you! Oh God, thank you!
Quickly, identify yourself.
Calm down, I don't bite. My name's Ann Hutchins. I'm a journalist from the New Intelligence magazine. Wow, look at this place. To think I nearly skipped this assignment, a silly travel story. And instead, I'm chasing a Pulitzer. My alumni mag is gonna hear about this one.
You've got quite a big mouth for someone who almost died a minute ago. How did he find this place?
Duh! It's called a map, Hotshot? I'm just giving you a hard time, cutie. Seriously, I got stuck with this assignment. Of all things, a travel story about Poland. Who'd have think you'd ever find anything interesting in Poland? But look at this place. Boy, was I wrong. Though I don't see the attraction for tourists. By the way, I heard some footsteps over there. Are there more of you around?
What do you want, the whole army?
No, it's just us. But here it could be anything.
What the hell is going on with this place?
Sorry, ma'am, we can't talk about it. We'd better keep moving, though, just in case anything's back there.
Of course, I have to go with you, right?
Right. Let's,
No, please. Let me, boss. Let's move out.
Okay, so... equipped you have on you? Armed? Anything? Nope. Okay, who has the extra vest? What? Oh. Some clothes on, damn it! Okay, who needs healing first? Booba. I wonder if she has a hotel key, perhaps. That would be super handy. Booba. You had a medkit too, no? I saw two medkits.
These are the same soldiers we met at the museum. Evil. They are just wearing different uniforms.
This is true, my friends. However, I believe we can all get along. Let me introduce myself. I am General Kozov. We are traveling companions of a sort, yes? We both seek the laboratory. Happily, I know where it is, and you do not. However, I am a reasonable man. I wish only to reclaim a small thing that is lost. Beyond that, your business is your own. Are you concerned? Why be concerned? I merely want to reclaim a little property of the Russian Federation. Nothing to interfere with you at all. So, here we are. Friends, yes? Give me one more hour to go about my business, and I will tell you afterwards where the lab is. After all, you wish to work alone, as do I.
We're not in Moscow, and you can't buy me off.
buy you off. Such a vulgar term. I merely wish to offer you a trade. After all, what can you lose? You must know that they are monitoring us by satellite. With the world watching, what could I possibly do? You seem uncertain. Have I not shown you that I can be trusted? If I wished you dead, my soldiers have had ample opportunity. I have interfered with your radio, yes, but I merely protect you. You cannot understand this place. It's dangerous. So, do you agree?
Fine, you've got a deal. We'll give you 30 minutes.
This is a good plan? Maybe you want us to loan them our guns also, huh?
Oh, you are bitter, little Malchik. A shame for you that little Poland will always be a tiny speck beside the might of Mother Russia.
Kurva, Mats! I say, let's blow his head open and see if his little secret is inside.
Oh, well. I had hoped this little Pole had learned enough from America to surrender like a good coward. Happily, we kill you.
Oh, kurva. Oh, they are, like, all over the place. I was gonna say, luckily they don't have too much health, but these are my guys. Thank you. Whoa! Impressive! Also, nice reminder that we shouldn't... we shouldn't go too close to this thing.
Can't take it, can't!
Oof! I bet that once we are kinda sorta starting to win, then something's gonna happen. Something unexpected. Again. Okay, so I still want let's try. I think he's actually standing on the right. He did. Awesome. Okay, now you, with your ample health, make your way over here. Oh, and she has stumbled. Okay, I'm gonna step inside again. I don't don't suppose adding health points would heal her right now?
And strategize a little bit and maybe do the other area before, after all. So this ends my today's epic session in Gorky 17. Thank you very much for watching. See you another time. Bye bye.